The Speaker and members of State House Assembly have been kind enough to look critically into these laws and to ensure there are no mistakes in the laws and is workable. So I believe with this, you have all the instruments to exercise and enforce. So let me congratulate you once again. On the NSAS panel, I would like to thank the chairman and members of the panel for finding time to do this assignment, very sensitive assignment. You recall that at the time we set up this panel, the country was boiling from the NSAS protest, and setting up the panel came very timely. But most importantly, you as members of the panel were carefully selected. We made sure we selected gentlemen and women of integrity and impeccable character. I had no doubt in my mind that you would do justice to this, and indeed, I believe you have done justice to it. We need the police, but then the police need society. So we must have a way to abide to laws and orders and authorities, but at the same time, we expect them to handle us within the confines of the law. I also appreciate and acknowledge the challenges the Nigerian police is facing with regards to welfare and equipment.